rotte is gewoonlik iets wat vir mense gil en gril, maar is 'n besigheid in Davidton genaamd Rotto Exclusive wat besluit het om nie net mense as 'n rotplaag in hulle huise te verwyder nie, maar dit verder te vat deur die rotte te vang en te slag en dan produkte te maak soos handsakke, armbande, horlosies en skoene. Dit is ook die enigste besigheid wat van rotvelle produkte maak in Suid-Afrika.
It was actually the idea of a twin one. The idea that's gonna make a plan of eliminating majority of these rodents out of our own households, because we all know rodents are problematic. They are creating a lot of damages and they are spreading a lot of diseases. What we are doing is we are skinning them. We decided, you know what, why don't we cook this meat, marinate it, cook it and put pap and so forth, and we gave it to, I have a dog. So we gave it to my dog. Tell me what happened. The dog enjoyed the food. So it's actually a meal for pets, guys. Dogs and cats. I can promise you. You see these ones? They start from 100 rands. Because now you see the, this fair, we don't actually use it with everything. We mix it. Get what I'm saying? So then the price range is between 100 and 150. The price range. It depends on the quality that we mix with. Because we mix it with bonded leather or soft leather, plastic leather.
Ek is Hannes Kreer in Davidton vir Netwerk 24.